In Cherokee County, deputies are asking for some help finding a person of interest in a shooting at a convenience store that left two people hurt. We got these pictures from the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office showing you a man inside the Circle K store there in Gaffney on Shelby Highway. It was early the morning of May the 13th. That's where two men were shot. The man highlighted is being called a person of interest. If you recognize that person, call the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office.